अस्सलाम वालेकुम सिक्स क्लास. टू डेज वी आर डूइंग चैप्टर नंबर 4 इंटीजर्स. इंटीजर्स आर द होल नंबर्स अलोंग विद नेगेटिव साइन. होल नंबर्स आर पॉजिटिव नंबर्स. सो होल नंबर्स अलोंग विद नेगेटिव साइन आर कॉल्ड इंटीजर्स. इंटीजर्स आर रिप्रेजेंटेड बाय जेड. सो ऑन द नंबर लाइन the positive integers are written on the left right side and negative integers are written on left side. Next topic is numerical value. Numerical value of any number is the distance of that number from the zero on the number line. For example, if we have the numerical value, we want to write the numerical value of 3 and minus 3. This is the position of point 3 and minus 3. So the distance of the number positive 3 from the 0 is 3. So the numerical value of 3 is equal to 3. Similarly, numerical value of minus 3, the distance of minus 3 from 0 on number line will be also be 3. So the numerical value of minus 3 also 3. So numerical value always positive integer. Now we start exercise number 4.1. Question number 1 is draw the number line and mark the following integers. We have to draw number line and write integers. We have number line with integer 0 to minus 5. So question number 1, first part, minus 5 to 0. We start 0, minus 1, minus 2, minus 3, minus 4 and minus 5, and mark these numbers. Similarly, you have to write the question number 1 full. Now Question number two is fill the boxes with greater or lesser. This sign is the number for greater than and this is for less than. 6 is greater than 5. Here are minus 5 and minus 6. A number with negative sign, if a number is larger than, if the numerical value of number, we have two numbers, 6 or 5. Numerical value of 6 greater than 5. By using negative sign, then the number with the larger numerical value becomes smaller and number with smaller numerical value becomes larger. So minus 6 less than minus 5 and minus 2 less than 0. Similarly, you have to fill all the boxes. Question number 3 is which is greater than minus 111 or minus 101. So minus 101 is greater than minus 111. So our answer is minus 101. Which is smaller, minus 99 or minus 199? Minus 199 is smaller. Write the integers between 2 and 6. We have to write the integers. Our question number 5 is we have to write the integers between 2 and 6. So the integers between 2 and 6 are 3, 4 and 5. Similarly, you have to do the remaining parts of question number 5. Our question number 6 is give two possible integers in the following cases. We have to write two possible integers in all the cases 0 less than. Write the two integers which are greater than 0. These are greater than 0. Two integers greater than 0 are 1 and 2. Similarly, you have to do the remaining parts by yourself. Now, question number 7 is write 3 integers smaller than 2. Similarly, it is similar to question number 6. You have to do with yourself. Write 4 integers greater than minus 2. You have to write the 4 integers greater than minus 2. Find the numerical value of each of the following. Question number 9. Question number 9 is, first part is 3. We have to write the numerical value of 3 is equal to 3. Similarly, numerical value of minus 8 is 8. Numerical value of 5, 5. Next, question number 10 is write the integers whose numerical value is zero. It is zero. Arrange the given integers in ascending and descending order. Ascending mean from smaller to larger, and descending mean larger to smaller. Our first part is question number 11. First part, -4, 1, -2, 0. Ascending order. In ascending order, we start from smallest value. Our smallest value is -4, -2, 1, and 0 and 1. And in descending order, we start with larger number, greatest number, 1, 0, -2, and -4. Similarly, you have to do the remaining parts by yourself. Your diary is exercise number 4.1 full. Thank you.